Yeah, I think when my staff first came in, we just wanted to develop a culture of the basics, you know, the fundamentals. And it wasn't like this wasn't built before us. It was something that we were just trying to continue. Just in terms of, you know, on the court stuff is more the character piece. You know, regardless of the talent you have, because that's going to come in waves year to year, I think every kid that's stepped foot into this program has showed a lot of charisma, a lot of energy, you know, just really good high class character, grace with losses, showmanship or sportsmanship with wins. And I think if you start there and hopefully as you go along, expose them to different things that don't even necessarily take place on a basketball court, but you know, you talk about academics and you talk about extracurriculars and all those things, your goal, I think, and probably every staff's goal, is to build the total player, the total student athlete.
And you left with this today, left with the memories. I'll always think of you and smile and be happy for the time I had you with.
Remember, I was there for you and you were there. fought some, we won some and we lost some. We were awful, we were awesome, and weren't we, coach? We worked hard, then we were lazy. We were heroes, we were babies. Made you proud and drove you crazy, didn't we, coach? All those mottos, all those reasons, all those rhymes, they stay priceless, they come right back, right on time. You were a teacher, preacher, mother, father, a lot less taker than giver, a keeper of secrets and constantly making believers out of quitters. And for all of your time and your heart and your soul, you deserve a lot more than a toast. But here's to you, and thanks again, we'll never forget you, coach. Papers loved to hate you, wasn't worth near what they paid you, but it never seemed to faze you, did it, coach? And those fans could be fair weather, but you kept us all together, found a way to make us better somehow, coach. Your door was always open, rain or shine. All those hats you wore will always blow my mind. You were a teacher, preacher, mother, father, a lot less taker than giver, a keeper of secrets and constantly making believers out of quitters. And for all of your time and your heart and your soul, you deserve a lot more than a toast. But here's to you and thanks again. Again, we'll love you and we'll hold you in our hearts there with the things that matter most. We'll never forget you, coach. Oh, God bless you, coach.